The Vizcaya Bridge is a transporter bridge that links the towns of Portugala and Las Arenas in the Biscay province of Spain, crossing the mouth of the Nervian River. On July 13, 2006, the Vizcaya Bridge was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. In Spain, it is the only monument in the industrial heritage category. UNESCO considers the bridge to be a perfect combination of beauty and functionality. It was the first to use a combination of iron technology and new steel cables, which began a new form of constructing bridges which was later imitated throughout the world. The structure is made of 461-meter towers, which are the pillars and stand on the river banks. The towers are braced by iron cables to the crossbeam and are parallel to the river and by cables following the line of the bridge into the hill behind, on the Portugala side, and the ground, on the Las Arenas side. The upper crossbeam, which lies horizontally, rests between two towers by 70 suspension cables. They also help support a great amount of weight and are supported in the corbels, which helps balance the weight. The gondola transports vehicles and they hang from a 36-wheeled caddy and is 25 meters long. It moves along the rails through the horizontal crossbeam. The structure is 45 meters high and 160 meters long. In the final design, they decided to use two horizontal girders to support the rails, and these are supported by four pillars which stand on four towers which are situated on the river banks. It is made of iron. Much iron was extracted from the mines of Vizcaya, which increased the mining and shipping industry. Therefore, the Vizcaya Bridge also represents the growth and triumph of a new era. The bridge, still in use, is 164 meters long, and its gondola can transport six cars and several dozen passengers in 1.5 minutes. It operates every 8 minutes during the day, every hour at night, all year round, with different fares for day and night services, and is integrated into Bilbao's Creditrans, now BERIC, ticket system. An estimated 4 million passengers and 500,000 vehicles use the bridge annually. There are two new visitor lifts installed in the 50-meter-high pillars of the bridge that allow walking over the bridge's platform, from where there's a superb view of the port and the Ebro Bay.